to Shriya Mishra. I'm going to be talking about a great, talented explorer and adventurer. His name was Admiral Christopher Columbus. He was born in Italy. Because he saw so many sailors in Italy, he decided to be a sailor and said to himself, "I will be a sailor when I grow up." He finally got to be. So there were a queen who helped Christopher Columbus. There were three ships. His ship was the Santa Maria. To block the winds on the mast of that ship, he tied a big red flag to block the winds. And while he was going, a bad storm came. So that the kind of waves, because you know when it stormed, it like came crashing over. But they still were safe. But when they saw land on October 12, 1492, a sailor on top of the sea said, "Land ahoy." They quickly turned around and said, "Oh, it's India." But they were not correct. It was false. They actually reached America. Christopher Columbus was trying to find India. So after his first vacation, he returned to America. He reached America another three times and brought unknown products from America to Spain. He brought food like wheat and onions and a couple of other foods like cacao. And some animals that were unknown in Spain too, like horses, sheep, and pig. While they were coming back, they also brought more people constantly. After everyone had returned, he went back to Spain, is where he was started. He gave all the things he found to the queen. The queen was very happy. And also, while they were sailing, they saw a volcano. One of the sailors thought as it was a devil, but no, it's just a volcano. One of the sailors said as a trick, "If there's a volcano, there must be an island." And when they landed, Christopher Columbus kissed the land of joy and saw the American Indy flag. He fixed it properly and named it Holy Crest. Since he was so great and it was a great time, I think that it was so good for him that he was the only one that believed in himself. First, they're like, "Oh my God, he's just such a bad liar," and thought that the earth was actually square. But no, and they even thought there was a cliff, and they even thought that he was a liar. That when you went to the end of the sea, there would be a waterfall, and you would just fall off and get hurt. But since Admiral Christopher Columbus was so strong and believed in himself, his wish finally came true and finally reached to India, but actually found America. Thank you so much for letting me talk to you about Admiral Christopher Columbus, a great adventurer and a great explorer. Bye, everyone. I hope you have a good day.